Okay guys, I'm gonna do a quick video, like I say, how you can make $100 to $200 very easy with very little risk. This morning I shorting the company called WDC Western Digital. Yesterday I owned 2,500 shares of the stock. If I have held it overnight, I would make $10,000. It's up $4, but I didn't. So now I'm gonna short very small amount of share. I short that at the red triangle. This means I'm selling it. And now it's going down. I make money as a price going back down. When it go down, I'm gonna buy it back at cheaper price. And the difference is my profit. Here it is, it's almost 200. Okay, I'm gonna lock in my gain. So I sold it at the red line here. And now it's going down. I'm making money. Okay, I'm gonna buy it back at lower price. Okay, so I put the buy order right there. So I sold up here, I buy it back at cheaper price. It's gonna be my profit right there. Hopefully it's gonna hit that green line. I put the buy order right there. Hopefully it touched down. I have a buy order at 94 cents. It looks like it's stubborn a little bit, but I think it's gonna go down. Let's see what it's gonna do. Then this is up. Okay, it didn't take it. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna try that. Gonna buy it at the market. I'm gonna lock in 140 bucks. Okay, so it green, the little triangle there, when I bought it, I covered. So I just locked in $143, less than 10 minutes. Okay, so I'm done. Hope this video makes some sense to you. You can make the money when the stock market go up. You can make the money when the stock market go down. You can make money either way. It worked both ways, okay? I hope this video helped. It can show you how you can make 100 to 200 very easy. Okay, guys, I'm done.